cylinder. A solid cylinder is generated, a solid generated by revolution of a rectangle about one of its side is called cylinder. A solid generated by revolution of a rectangle about this rectangle, if it is moved or revolved about one of its side, is called a cylinder. Let R is the radius of base and H is the height of the cylinder. So corpus surface area of the cylinder is 2 pi R H, the circumference of the base, that is circle, and into the height H, that is 2 pi R H. Total surface area of a cylinder equal to 2 pi R square plus 2 pi R H equal to 2 pi R into R plus H. Volume of a cylinder equal to pi R square H. Volume means the area of a base into height. Area of a base equal to pi R square into height, that is equal to pi R square H. And again, sphere. The set of all points in a space, set of all points in space which are equidistant from a fixed point is called a sphere. And the fixed point is called the center of the sphere. And the constant distance is called the radius from the point, this is the fixed point, and this is the surface point in the surface. From the fixed point is called the center, from center to the other point of the sphere is called the distance is called the radius. If R is the radius of sphere and D is equal to diameter of the sphere, then surface area of a sphere is equal to 4 pi r square. Remember, 4 pi r square, that is equal to pi d square. D is the diameter, which is nothing but 2r. And volume of sphere is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube. You have to remember, 4 by 3 pi r cube. And in diameter sake, we can write 1 by 6 pi d cube, where d is the diameter. Question. The curved surface area of a right circular cylinder of height 14 cm is 88 cm square. Find the diameter of the base of the cylinder. Solution. Here H is equal to 14 cm, curved surface area equal to 88 cm square, and R is to be find out. First, curved surface area of the cylinder equal to 2 pi R H formula. And 88 is the given curved surface area, that is equal to 2 into by 22 by 7 into R into 14. And by solving, R equal to 88 by 44 into 2, that is equal to 1 semi. Hence, the diameter is 2 into R equal to 2 semi. Another example. It is required to make a closed cylindrical tank of height 1 meter and base diameter 140 cm from a meter sheet. How many square meters of the sheet are required for the same square meter size? So we have to convert to meter first everything. Here H equal to 1 meter given, D equal to 140 centimeter. That means R is equal to 0.7 meter. Total surface area of the cylinder equal to 2 pi R into S plus R. 2 into 22 by 7 into 0.7 whole into 1 plus 0.7. That comes 44 into 0.17 will be cancelled, and 1 plus 0.7 means 1.7, which by solution it will give 7.48 meter square. Hence 7.48 meter square of sheet is required answer.